I asked God to bless me with a good husband. I didn't have the tiniest idea that it was going to be the man standing beside me. I was half his age. He was separated with children. I think he fell in love with me.